After just a little bit of filing, you should be able to make this a nice tight joint. We want it to be tight enough to where you can lift it up and then still hold the two pieces in place. The reason why we cut the depth the way we did is that when we put this together, these two will be almost seamless. And with a little bit of glue and some clamping, we'll get rid of these gaps in between. We're gonna